Hello, sailor.
Mark from Leeds.
Ciao. Welcome, everybody. I am at the ABR, the Adventure Bike Rider Festival, at Ragley Hall in Warwickshire. And this is bloody fantastic here, absolutely fantastic. Well organised, and the trails are just something else. I'm just going to do a loop. Now I've got Pete English, Pete Brownsmith, and Ash English behind me on his Ducati. So let's go. Sit back, relax and enjoy. If anybody's thinking about coming to the ABR, I recommend it. Like I say, it's well organised. Plenty to do. There's bands, stalls, beer tents, food, merchandise. There's about 100 retail stalls that are here. This is at the start, and we'll probably end up taking up some expert parts, as they say. There we go, this is at the start now. There you go, Pete, it's off already, he's lighting up the rear. He's ready to go, ready to rock and roll. These two gentlemen in front of me, I particularly know how to ride off-road. Ash and Pete English. Right, this is first expert part down here. I haven't been on this, so it's going to be a first for me, so let's see how tricky it is. Bloody hell, it's a bit dusty. Not too bad, expert part so far. A little bit soft and muddy. As you can see, guys in front are soaking it up, no bother whatsoever. Well, a bit rutty here, what? A bit rutty here, put my foot down. Thank you. So we're a gravelly section now. Bikes are sliding all over the place. Oh, God, it's dusty. So, Ragley Hall Estate, you've got to sort of crisscross over the public highway. That's why you all need insurance, and the bikes need to be road legal. Let's try and get past this slow moving rider. There we go. These deep ruts from before, as you can see, and a bit of sand. Yep, lean back, power on. Some big, quite deep ruts here. Let's ease off a little bit. Yep, here we go. More red sand, lean back, there we go. Slow down for a marshal point. Are we, yep, we're going right for the expert loop again. Don't know what to expect down here, I've not been down here yet. Oh, I think I have been down here. I think you got to go through a bog hole and then back out at the other side. Ash has dropped it. Just 2 seconds, Ash, I'll come and help you.
Oh. Last time.
Ah,
Edmund, never.
what are you gonna do with that? Got the remote,
Yeah, alright, leave it.
Is it okay? What are you gonna do with that? Going to put it under your strap. There you go. Put it under your strap, see if it stays there. As you can see, it's quite slippy and muddy, and Ash is a very, very good rider, so you can see what sort of the conditions are like. Yeah, it's quite tricky. You probably see here that I'm not speaking that much because I'm concentrating that hard. Well, bloody hell, get the side of these freaking boulders. Talk about banana skins. It's quite congested now here. I'll try and give these guys a bit of space. Yeah, it's quite tricky this section. Got Pete Brownsmith on my right hand side. Duck for the branches, overhanging branches. Try and get past a few of these slow riders. Another area where we cross the road. Don't know what this guy's doing in the GS. Let's try and get out of his way. This is the tricky muddy. I'm sure this is the tricky muddy downhill bit we did earlier on. Pete. This is the really tricky downhill section. Might put a little clip in when I do the edit of Sam Vincent and Ashley Wright tackling it. Did bloody brilliantly, to be honest. Back through the trees again. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Slip sliding away. Nice one, Pete. Nice one, Pete. Nice one, mate. Nice one, Pete. Nice one, Ash. How was that? All safely down, well done guys. Woo, that were good. That were good. Oh, Pete Brownsmith's number plate's hanging off again. Can't chalk that down as a KTM fault or fail, can you? Unfortunately. It's just a slippy up. Oh, it's this slippy uphill section. This, I like this bit. This is pretty cool. This bit. Just wait for a bit of space. Yep, easy does it. It's absolutely great riding with these guys. Spending the weekend with these gentlemen, it's just brilliant. Just warms my soul up, no end. Just proper top lads. See, I've got to slow right down for this section because it's a residential 5 mile an hour. The organisers have got it proper worked out, you know, to keep all the local residents happy and, you know, satisfied that, you know, keep the noise down to a minimum and, you know, the time that the trail opens and closes. Ash got me back, didn't he? Ash got me back. I might have to try and get him back then, mightn't I? Dusty section now. It's quite a fast section this. I don't think I'm going to catch these two guys on this section. Oh, just so loose. actually see anything. You'll see it on camera that it's an absolute whiteout. Pete, look at Pete snaking like mad there. What's going on? Is that the route through? I ain't been this way before. I might nick it back. You bastard. Absolutely peppered with stones there. Oh god, they hurt. So much for me being cocky, you know what I mean? I got him back, but I know he's going to get me back now, isn't he? I might hold my own on here, to be fair. Oh, I've got to lift my visor back up. Bloody big mounds. Oh shit. I've got you, I've got you. Oh man. Bit of a balls up we gate though. Oh man. Sam must have been 3 foot off air when he jumped up there.
Was he?
Yeah, yeah. We're coming back to do it again. Oh man, you guys have been killing me with bleeding, with stones.
See you when you went past me there. I'm like, fucking way, that's it. We're on.
How's that, we're playing?
I had to get Ash back, didn't I?
The water, and he fucking decides to get right next to me.
Well, he got out of him, and I got out of him, went right out the top.
I think I might have a quicker... Oh wow, that's look at it. Ragley Hall, everybody, and all the surrounding area. Wow, it's absolutely breathtaking. This hill here is pretty interesting as well. Sam Vincent got about 3 foot of air just there.
Love it, man.
It were all right, that muddy bit, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That muddy bit were all right, wasn't it?
Yeah, I
want
to do it
watching. Straight ahead is the TRF trail, which you will get on next week's episode. If you like my videos, please like, subscribe, and share. I'm Mark from Woods. Ciao.